I couldn't care less how I am remembered. My people pray to the dragon gods for their answers. I don't have that luxury. I am the Duke of Griffin. I answer to the Empress. But she and her children have been murdered, leaving an empty throne. And when men are left to make decisions meant for gods, the only answer is war. I never wanted a part in this. I could have stepped aside. I may not pray to the dragons, but they made me what I am. A griffin never kneels to the wills of lesser men.